Alberto Zambelli backstage. We're here with Adwa Del Vesco. Have the pleasure to meet her after a few years. She has been abroad a lot because she's one of the most talented women designer here in Italy, highly specialized on luxury garments.
Luxury lady garment with embellishment, let's say. With handwork and embellishment generally.
I like your kind of, it's an example, your skirt that is amazing.
Thank you. This is Paros, a very good designer that I'm cooperating with also since long time. And I used to have a factory manufacturing in Bali that actually now I closed down for many reasons. But then I'm still doing freelance cooperation in design and also in producing, because it's very important to make nice style, but that when you wear it, they fit perfect. And actually I'm very good on this. I have a very good eyes to see the fitting and to know how can be the problems in manufacturing. So,
which are the trends in embellishment these years? I mean, these years in 1999.
Which one is the embellishment?
Yeah, the trends in your field.
The shining, the sparkling, the bling bling, sometimes for certain occasion is always blending. So some sequins or crystal stones or things like this. But using a different way, let's say maybe matched with something more casual, right?
Uh-huh.
To give them less dramaticity.
Okay.
Yeah.
Your future product?
And a lot this year, for the next season, what I used to do, what I was doing, was a lot of beading, glass beading, colorful, like the African trend. So t-shirt with beads, embellishment, that you can match with African print and colorful for summer, the beautiful.
Okay, so stay tuned on The Italian Way. Thank you, Adwa Del Vesco. We are gonna see us together again for a little project, see what happens in China and Milan. And stay tuned on The Italian Way. Ciao from Milano. Ciao Adwa, grazie. Ciao.